This training is to show you how to register for Walk Now for Autism Speaks. You should begin on the walk page for the event that you plan on participating in. Over on the left on all of our walk sites is a register for this walk link, which will take you to three options. You can start a team, join an existing team, or join as an individual. All of the registration options are roughly the same, but the lengthiest one is start a team, so that's the one that we're going to go through today. Starting a team gives you two options. You can start an independent team or a new team under a company. If you do not see the company that you would like to join in this list, you are an independent team. Go ahead and name your team. Enter in a team fundraising goal. This is how much your entire team plans on raising. And your recruitment goal, how many people you plan on having on your team. Once you've entered in that information, you click Continue. If you have participated in any Autism Speaks event in the past, you likely have a username and password on file. You can use this link to autofill the form. This will allow you to have access to information on your previous team walkers and your address book and your donors from last year. If you have not participated in an Autism Speaks event in the past, you can go ahead and fill out the form below. First, you'll need to choose your primary team type. This is who is going to be on your team. Are you going to have family and friends? Is this a company team with your coworkers, a school team, or are you a service provider? If you plan on having both, but it's primarily your family and friends with some coworkers, you can choose company team as a secondary team type. You'll also need to go ahead and fill out your first and last name, your email, your address, which will allow us to send you a team captain packet, your phone number, and your relationship to autism. You'll need to choose a username and password so that you can log into your MyHQ, which has a number of really great tools to help you fundraise. You'll also need to create a security question and answer in case you can't remember your username or password. Here's where you'll create your personal webpage links. These are your friendly URLs. These must be created now and cannot be created or edited later, so please be careful as you create your friendly URLs for your personal page and your team page link. Here you can make a donation to your walk page. You can also raise your fundraising goal here and let us know that you intend on fundraising here at the bottom. Once you click continue, you'll be taken to a confirmation screen. And from here, you can continue on to visit your MyHQ. We have separate trainings on a lot of the different tools available here in MyHQ, and we hope that you will join us for those as well.